more. Okay. Find it yet, sweetie. Okay? I know. Let me see what's in this other pocket. I might have something in here too. I do. Look what I have. Is that good? So I gather that Hobby Lobby must be closed on a Sunday.
Yes. That is correct.
There's like no cars out there going around there. we can. So can you drive in the back now, Bonnie?
If you go around the far end over there.
Oh, okay.
Only now on that side, and I believe that starting tomorrow, they'll be resuming work. What they were doing was putting in a temporary line while they removed the old sewer line. And then having to, I don't understand why they didn't just widen it enough to do the whole thing in one shot, but put one over.
I knew.
But the guys told me that their things are just crumbling.
Well, they have that all the time in these old coast cities. A lot of the water lines and stuff are like 125 years old.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. They were never meant to last that long.
These things are going to last.
Right.
Yeah, okay, I'm going to go get some lunches. Okay, could you go with me? Okay, you wait here, I'll be right back.
That's it, once he knows what your expectations are, he really does step up.
Yeah, he's very smart.
Yeah.
He's not gonna please.
No, he's gonna be special, because it's my least favorite breed. Next to Chihuahuas.
Oh.
He scared the crap out of ladies painting sign going through her truck, and he's back right up on the sidewalk. And he kind of went over there, and she turned around and went. I'm sorry. I wasn't expecting that.
That's kind of funny, actually.
He said, yes, I'm a very good boy. I could tell you a good boy.
You're doing so good.
What are you doing? I don't think you're supposed to be up there.
Hey, go down. 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 Good boy. Good boy.
Sleeping anyway.
Yeah, they're out. They're crying. thought it was kind of fun.
I know, I know.
I'm trying to get some.
You turn the AC on, freeze you out. But only if you give me like a $10 donation to cover the ticket. That's how we're gonna do this.
Yeah.
From now on, that's exactly how, for every degree you want in warmer or cooler,
that's how it's gonna work.
You are like a dog walks. Dog walks.
Has he slept at all like these other dogs have been?
Not so far today. I don't know about yesterday, but.
He's so alert. You know, Bonnie, we just need to eat it because we're not going to be any good next week.
That's a good point. We brought him in.
Lynn? What's her name? Lynn?
Lynn.
She had a party. She said she didn't want him at her house.
I'm very concerned that I'll be just like her when I get to be her age.
You mean don't tell me?
Well, no, I don't have that now. She's even worse than me.
Who?
Lynn. I'm thinking maybe we just have to put it all in one place. So when we eat him, I can find a reading.
Yeah.
So, Steve went and got those on Friday. And I told him, those aren't what you think they are.
What?
No. Those are the punchy things. Isn't that how these bones, I said, they're not. They're the punchy things. So what you're doing, the way you're trying to roll them up, or blow them up, time off.
Wow. That's very good.
You know what you're talking about.
Very good.
Hey.
Who's that?
20 minutes later, after they spent a half an hour trying to pull these things up, and tie them to the top of the A-frame sign. He goes, what do you think of our balloons? And I said,
oh,
he goes, what? And I said, let's go look at them. They look like deflated comments. They want any yellow one.
Wow.
Them, how are they supposed to float up?
They weren't. They just figured with the breeze and all the things, and I'm like, he looks at me and goes, you know, Bonnie, I really hate when you're right.
So he hates you all the time.
Yep. That was a really good answer.
Uh-huh.
Dawn? Can you take some notes, please?
I'm having trouble with the time clock. She can't get it punched.
I mean, you're going to trust me to be secretary?
Did you ever wonder why you're dealing with the clock in?
When I said that that's what they look like. Well, all the...
Why? Is there a reason? Is there really? What?
But did you ever wonder why you're the only one that had a time card?
I thought it was somebody from this place before we got here.
Well, I can kind of see that.
I was like, well, and I picked it up, and I'm like, I feel some piece of paper.
You're so pretty.
You're so funny.
You know that was a line from Friends, right?
Uh-huh.
Rachel said it to Joey. He said something really stupid.